homes are still being built in forested areas, some people aren't able to get fire insurance. And this is something the state's insurance commissioner, Ricardo Lara, has been talking about a lot.
Some of them are paying more for insurance than for their actual mortgage. And if, what happens if you find insurance for your home? That home then drops in property value,
which hurts tax bases for